And I'm with some members of our Coast Guard, Aaron and Luke, who just mentioned how amazing it was for our wounded warriors from the wheelchair division who were able to do this run, this race, you know.
That's really amazing.
It's amazing. So tell me, first of all, what was it like to run across the Skyway Bridge with the flags and with other members of the Coast Guard?
It's just an honor to be able to represent all the different branches in the military in general. And we received a lot of support from other runners yelling around, cheering us on. It was great.
And how important is an event like this, do you think?
Oh, it's extremely important. I mean, it's a great cause. It's great to see all these people come out and support a great cause like that. So,
how was it, that incline, I have to ask you? How did it feel on the way up?
You can definitely feel it in your legs, that's for sure. And you realize how high it actually is. But it wasn't that bad.
Okay. Same for you or a little different?
Well, I mean, you get up to the top and you want to stop and you want to take pictures. You got all these people behind you, so you have to be quick about it. But no, it's awesome. I mean, it's great up there.
And what was the energy of the crowd, being surrounded by so many people who are here to support our military service men and women?
I think, you know, it's very important. I mean, we're out here, we're risking our lives every day. So it's awesome that you have all the support that we see today. So it's awesome.
Will you do it again after having run this?
Yeah, if I get the opportunity, I definitely would.
Perfect. Yeah. Okay, thank you guys.